trying to, you know, stick to what we know. Unfortunately, we didn't have Christian tonight, and Jaffa got hurt a little bit in that second half. So we just tried to stay aggressive. You know, coach wanted us to stay aggressive, and that's been a big word for us, you know, staying aggressive and asserting ourselves in the game. So, yeah, we just stuck to what we know, and, you know, in that fourth quarter, we got some shots to go down. Jeremiah hit some big shots, and Raymond Aguilar as well, he came in and played some big minutes for us, too.
You are considered as the barometer for imports by most imports and even a lot of coaches. What can you say about the debut game of Atlanta's new import, Wayne Sullivan?
Oh, man, he's very tough, 40-something points. He seemed pretty much unstoppable. You know, we like to pride ourselves on defense, and he kind of ate us up. So, you know, got to give him a lot of praise. It's his first game, you know, in a tough league like the PBA. It's hard to, you know, come out and perform, but it's also advantages to that, too. It's, you know, like me and Coach Tim, it's hard to scout these guys. We got to see them play in this league. So, just got to give him a lot of credit.